the Minister of Humanitarian Affairs and Disaster Management and Social Development, Sadia Umar Farooq, says the federal government will send about 5 million pupils into the National Homegrown School Program by 2023. Farooq made the disclosure during stakeholders' meeting for the enumeration of beneficiaries and scaling up of the NHGSFP. This is contained in a statement by Halima Oyelade, the Special Assistant Corporate Communications to the Minister, on Friday in Abuja. She further explained that the program was designed as a faceted intervention to drive up school enrollment, boost nutrition, support a local production of food, and encourage employment and income generation. She said that President Buhari's vision to fight abject poverty was behind the decision to set up the National Social Investment Program, which comprised of the NHGSFP, NPower, Conditional Cash Transfer, and Government Empowerment Program.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.